James Kaufman, World News Report today. Today is December 22nd, 2022, 5 p.m. Central here in the U.S. God bless you and yours no matter where you are in the world. Please subscribe, give us a thumbs up, ring that bell for critical future updates. It's going to be a chilly one tonight. We're going to take a look at what that's going to look like just after we look at the power outages. We have three states with quite a few power outages, including Texas, where it promises to drop into sub-freezing conditions and is almost already there as far as the Gulf Coast of Texas. We also have Missouri. Missouri looks like it has 13,000 households without power. In both states, we're experiencing either below freezing temperatures or below zero temperatures. California has over 16,000 households out of electricity currently. Now, this is all being caused by the freezing cold weather. We'll take a look at what that looks like and how that will progress into the night now. All right, it's mighty cold out there, folks. We're seeing some very low temperatures. We've got negative temperatures in Colorado. We're negative 22 and even colder, negative 25 in some parts of Wyoming. That would also be in some parts of Iowa where you see negative 12. Looks like negative 24 here in Montana. South Dakota is seeing the negative 20 degree here. Negative 17 degree here. It is cold throughout the central part of the U.S. It looks like most of California is escaping, and that makes me wonder what the reason for the outage is, unless it's the heavy winds. We're being told that 35 mile per hour wind gusts will be accompanying this cold push. We're going to watch what happens this evening here. It is almost freezing here right where I'm at. As I came into the house, let's let this thing go and see what happens, folks. This is going into tonight. And we see a huge burst of extremely cold temperatures. Looks like it hit 16 near my house. What was interesting is it went all the way almost to Monterrey, Mexico. Amazing, amazing. It looks like it actually makes it to Monterrey. So, as you can see, the rest of the country will be dealing with extremely cold temperatures. And this is just tonight. Negative 21 here in Wyoming. Montana is going to be negative 24. South Dakota, negative 16. Negative 15, 17. All over, folks. Except for the Northeast and the East Coast is being spared, although later in the week, as you will see, this is going to expand as Christmas starts. It's the 23rd still. Y'all will be covered by tomorrow. Wow, this is incredible. Now I want to stop here and get some more temperatures here. This is crazy. We're going to start to see some very cold temperatures over in Pennsylvania and the Northeast at that point. There's negative 2 in New York, and this is going to be Friday night into Saturday morning. Unbelievable. Let's continue. As you can see, the whole East Coast is also going to get, look at Florida. Wow, almost to Lake Okeechobee. Unbelievable. It looks like it lightens up after that, but then hits us again. This is Sunday evening. So there's not going to be much of a break, period, all week long. Now, going into Tuesday again, you can see Florida, most of Texas. Also takes another hard freeze. It's going to be a cold one. So, what do we have going on for Christmas? Christmas itself is the 25th, and this is 3 a.m. on Christmas Day. And I want y'all to see some of these temperatures here. I need y'all to get prepared, be prepared. It's probably too late if you haven't prepared. But you can see that I will be going to dinner in 27 degree temperature, hopefully. Let's see, I'm a little bit further north. Still 27. Although this is going to affect half of Florida, go all the way into Monterey. This is Christmas. We will move forward a little bit for Christmas here. 4 a.m. in the morning. Oh, it gets stronger and goes further down. So Christmas Day looks like the worst day. We do have California, parts of Oregon and Washington escaping the extreme cold temperatures. Everyone in Canada will be freezing. Now again, this is Christmas Day. We have a front that's spinning counterclockwise, i.e. a low, coming in with a what looks like direct hit into Washington and Oregon, probably on the 26th, starting on the 26th, probably be a 2 or 3 day event based on the size of it. So everyone bundle up and be very careful. Please share. There will be no flights going anywhere, so don't get stuck anywhere. Share, subscribe, and always remember, anything is possible in Bizarro World.